So if you are on the starting block, or maybe you're at a crossroads, if you are feeling stuck or scared or overwhelmed, or maybe you're leading other people who are feeling that way, please do not do anything else until you give yourself or those that you lead the permission to dream small. Because those small dreams have a really surprising power in catapulting us out of waiting and into creating.